two very different classes of Norwegians get along. Mrs. Viking has left her house and husband behind and is about to meet Mr. Thrall.
Oh, you there.
Don't be alarmed. I'm just very ugly. I'm Mr. Thrall. You looking forward to being a thrall for the week?
Am I?
Come on, it'll be fun. I mean, normally to be a thrall, you have to be a thrall. I'm an uneducated slave, so I've my father and my grandfather before him.
Good
my kids will be slaves too, won't you, Blob Nose?
Yeah.
Two off the old block, eh?
Good boy.
Things aren't going any better at Mr. Viking's house.
Good boy, Pepe.